busy, Arthur?
Yes, Miss O'Shea.
Ah, call me Molly, would you? Arthur, how is Dutch? I mean, how does he seem to you?
About the same as usual, I guess.
I really love him, you know. But if he... Like he always says, loyalty is everything, so...
Arthur!
Excuse me, Miss O'Shea.
What you want?
I bring a gift. The great gift of information.
So you got some tip-off, so now I can risk my neck and make you some money while you lounge around.
You know, Arthur, bitterness, it works on the inside as well as on your sour face.
If you say so, you could go find some other fool to run your errands.
Bill, come on over here. Will you be my other fool? You too, Charles.
What are you talking about?
Arthur's above a little stick-up I heard about.
No, I'm not.
You just said...
Hey, I'll do it, as long as you ride with us.
Well, I got a serious medical condition.
Yes, you are a compulsive liar.
No need to be like that. Charles, have I ever lied to you?
I hardly know you.
Exactly. Now, you boys should do this. It's easy, and I'll only take a small commission for my information. But it's now or never.
Then it's never.
Oh, God help me. Fine. I'll do it.
Well, what is it?
It's a supply wagon carrying payroll, but very briefly unguarded, apparently. As it passes through a crossroads near here where there's an old ruined church before it connects with the rest of the wagon train. Very easy pickings.
As long as we get paid or you get shot, I'm happy.
You are a sick man, Arthur Morgan. A very sick man indeed.
This way. Bunch of smart Alex. Ah! How you get wind of this, old man? We only been down here all of 5 minutes.
Why, you boys been off fishing or playing lawman or whatever the hell you been doing. I've been getting down to business.
Finding the nearest grog house.
Hey, you don't want in on this, Williamson. That's fine by me. Do us all a favor. Head home.
Just give
God
it a rest, you
damn
two.
It.
Just have a little faith for once, will you? I've been scoping jobs like this since you fellas were knee-high to a grasshopper.
Once a decade, maybe. So what is it you've scoped here, exactly?
Okay, hold up here.
We should cover our faces.
Now, they'll be passing through the crossroads up ahead.
When?
Soon, Williamson. Christ's sakes. I should be due any time now.
Let's keep this quiet and clean. Nobody needs to die here.
There! You see, gentlemen? Just like clockwork.
Hold!
Stop the wagon! Stop the damn wagon!
Whoa!
Now, don't try anything stupid! And we won't do anything unkind.
You know, boys, I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
He doesn't.
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
Now, let's see what's inside. Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
They can say something!
Oh, great.
Up ahead.
Let's go!
Arthur, let's go!
Yeah!
Hold it right there! Drop your goddamn weapon right now!
There's a whole lot of them back there.
Light a shot, boys! Get rid of these sons of bitches!
Keep on them!
Yeah.
Well, nice going, Uncle!
most guarded wagon in goddamn history!
How is that a no?
You're going in, guys!
Until dark, then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we get some rest. All right. Let's try and get out of here.
Hey, shit!
Absolutely. Shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn. I ain't in there. Let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
Is this your place? Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Go ahead. Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
Better not be. All right. Coop forth. Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir.
Place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Place looks empty to me. Now, the old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back. Boss! Place is empty!
Shit!
Looks like we're shooting our way out of here, fellas!
You're breathing your last!
That's how you want to do it? Behind you, Charles! We got more of the bastards on this side!
Where are they all coming from?
Looks like Mr. Cornwall's got enough to secure it! More on the right here! Watch out!
We got a pine box for you, boss.
Nicely done, Bill. They teach you that move in the army, too?
Can't you keep your back feet still for 10 goddamn seconds? You got us into this! Damn it! They're piling in this way now! Go get them!
Cornwall for a while.
I didn't know we was robbing Cornwall, all right?
Shit! Fire! You're coming in from the front! I'm getting out of here!
Watch it, Charles!
Him. Arthur, with me.
Anything, Doug Williamson, you're on your own.
Oh, shut the hell up.
Quick, behind these rocks.
They're coming this way.
Perfect.
We need to do this quietly. You take the left and I'll take the right, okay?
Your right or my right?
A meal out of that, didn't you?
This is a young man's game.
Uh-oh. Clearly those boys ain't as quiet as us.
Guess we should go give them a hand.
Make your peace.
Deal with you later.
We got some money, didn't we?
Sure, but now we got Cornwall on our backs.
It was an honest mistake.
Hey, leave it. Go on, get out of here. Every man split up. Go on, run quick.
Good luck, gents.
Stay quiet and move.